Yeah, Ray and Marlene Rodier lived in their Candia home for 61 years. They raised their children in this home, shared a lot of good times and memories, but one memory they won't soon forget is being rescued from their burning home.
I already thanked them very much.
Overcome by tears, Ray Rodier is grateful for the heroic actions of the Candia police chief.
I arrived first on scene.
It was Tuesday when Police Chief Mike McGillen arrived at 17 Depot Street to a fully involved house fire.
I asked people if the occupants were still in the house. They all screamed that there were people in the house. I immediately ran up into the front door.
The front door had to be smashed in, sending shattered glass everywhere. McGillen has known the Rodiers for years. Ray worked as the town's animal control officer for 3 decades. Chief McGillen wasn't wasting any time helping his friends.
I asked people if the occupants were still in the house. They all screamed that there were people in the house. I immediately ran up into the front door.
Once Ray was out, McGillen tried to get Marlene.
Ray appeared to be disorientated. I had to grab him by the back and forcefully remove him from the house.
I didn't want to come out because I had to get the dogs out that I babysit for my granddaughter.
Fortunately, the dogs and Marlene got out safely. By Thursday, they were back at their home to see the damage. Their barn is destroyed. Inside the home, there is heavy smoke damage, and the kitchen is a total loss. The home has to be gutted, but they know it could have been worse and are thankful to the chief.
He did a good job.
I just did my job and just reacted and just want to help people out.
And the Good Samaritans helped. One man driving by called 911 and tried to get the couple out. Neighbors had Ray and Marlene come to their home to keep them warm during all this. The total cost of the damage is still being estimated. A discarded cigarette is believed to be what started the fire. Live in the studio tonight, Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.